Good morning, students. If you could pull out your syllabus, I'd like to make a change to next class. We'll be having a quiz over welfare economics. I know we haven't learned about this yet, but we'll be dipping into it throughout the class. You'll have to excuse me, I have a slight inflammation of the bronchial tubes, but I chose to come to class, and thank you for choosing likewise. First, we'll open on page 145, Market Efficiency and the Benevolent Social Planner. We can look at some regards to the precepts of equality in the marketplace. Excuse me. Of course, can there be a market in organs, you may ask? Well, ethics aside, organs are a valuable society, an untapped revenue stream, if you will. But of course, price ceilings, how do they factor into this? One cannot function without a heart, nor a spleen, or a lung, though I haven't seen in that case. Saleability, of course, is key, because how can you make your organ marketable, desirable on this soon-to-be frequented market? Brief segue into the infant industry. People have wondered,
you know,
why not create a market?
Sorry.
It's going to be a way to generate income for the parents. Organ farms, if you will, if fed and left to the devices, are a healthy age.